All right. This is one of those songs that that was made famous in juke joints back in the 30s. Oh. Okay, I'll give you the mic. See? I love that. 'Cause I couldn't hear you. Well, we're about to close down our little party. That's what she said. Oh, boy. I wish we could get my friends up, but we can't do that. Okay. I've got to remember where I am. This is a decent place. We don't off-the-cuff stuff in here. It's just kind of hard to break the habit. You understand. I know you understand, Jennifer and Linda. Oh, okay. Oh, if you know it, please join in. It'd be so nice. Oh, I've had such a good time. Thank you all so much. If I'm not working, I'm gonna be at your show too. Thank you. Sin. Stay away from me, 'cause I'm in my sin. If this place is raided, somebody bring me my gin. Don't try me, nobody, 'cause you will never win. Don't try me, nobody, 'cause you will never win. I'll fight the army and the navy if you'll bring me my gin. Any bootlegger, show him a pal of mine. Any bootlegger, show him a pal of mine. 'Cause a good bottle of gin will get it all the time. When I'm feeling high and I ain't got nothing to do, when I'm feeling high, ain't no telling what I'll do. Just keep me full of good liquor and I'll show be nice to you. That's right. Did I say that? I'm a big fine woman, got plenty of meat shaking on my bones. Y'all don't hear me, but every time it shakes, some skinny gal loses her home. I don't don't want no clothes. Don't even need no bed, no bed to lay my head. I don't want no clothes. Don't even need no bed. Don't even want no pork chops. Lord, just give me gin instead. Thank you so much. It's been our distinct pleasure. I love you, Tracy.
Love you, darling. Ladies and gentlemen, I had to ask her, will you please do an encore? Because my gosh, I don't want to go home. If you want to, you can go out that side door, but we're going to do at least one more song. So.
All right, thank you.